Looks like we will be seeing less of Brad Pitt on the big screen. I'm behind the camera on the producing side, and I enjoy that a lot, Pitt told GQ Australia. But I keep doing less and less. I really believe that overall it's a younger man's game, not that there aren't substantial parts for older characters. I just feel the game itself, it'll move on naturally. Awkwafina opened up about the death of her mother in an essay featured in People. The Crazy Rich Asian star was only 4 years old when her mother, Tia, died. My earliest memories of my mom are from when she was already sick, she writes. I remember her a lot through her food. Awkwafina was raised by her father and her grandmother after her mother's death. Family members would come up to me and cry. I didn't like that, she explains, adding it forced her to find a joyful outlet to overcome the pain. Channing Tatum filed for a restraining order Tuesday in a Los Angeles County courthouse against a woman who broke into one of his homes in Hollywood, which is currently vacant, and squatted in the property for 10 days. According to the blast, Tatum's assistant staged a citizen's arrest upon finding the stranger in his home. Police later arrived and took her away, but she claimed that she was not trespassing since Channing invited her to visit.